Paddle hard. So there's going to be three of us guiding here. I'm going to make most of the calls from the front. It's going to start off with easy forward, hard forward, get down, get up, do whatever. Now that's not whatever you want, it's whatever we call it, which most likely might be a left back, but it could be any combination thereof. You can see we got stuck on a rock there for a little bit. When that happens, that's all cool. We just want to make sure that when we get it off, that we get it off in a way that's going to be appropriate as opposed to, oh, we're going to push it off and then pass. We're going to practice that a little bit as we come across this pool here. Let's wait for Jesse to get in, Shay to get in. You know what, you might be better up here one. I think this one's a little bit smaller, a little bit easier to maneuver. There we go. Right, right there. Okay, so it's going to start off like this, team. Let's go easy forward, all together, easy forward. We're gonna have a hard forward, ready? Hard forward. And then a get down, 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 down. And then a get back up and do whatever. With that get down, you need to aggressively get down towards the goal. Okay, we're just gonna move ourselves in position here.
There you go. Yeah.
Easy forward, please, team. Easy forward. And stop. Okay, so once again, following Dean with your strokes rather than me. Down.
Keep paddling. Paddle hard. Paddle hard. Paddle hard. Paddle hard. All right, paddle hard. Paddle hard. Don't stop. Don't stop. Paddle hard. Paddle hard, buddy. Paddle hard. Keep paddling. We're going on the tongue. Woo! All right, paddle hard. Woohoo! Woo! Come on, buddy. You can paddle in the water. That was a fun ride.